here into the corner. You shift my feet, shift feet back. Now set that in front. Catch. Grab on the back. Corner. Corner. Strike. Step up to the corner. Cluster at the back. Feet barely move, this head's over, this foot doesn't move. There you go, now to the side. Step up to strike, 1, 2, 3, 4, over the head. As you step back, release, catch, hold position, down, step over, foot punch. Grab, shift, back roll, over, reach in, grab, go through, here, turn, now step to the front. Baseball swing, step forward, strike. Four strike, 1, 2, 3, 4. Three hooks to the side. Now, we're in a new part, is we're going to step back. Backwards to your eight. Do a side strike. Here, step over the head down. Step forward, side strike down. Step forward again. Up. And you're behind the back. So we go, we're going to go back corner. Position down, wrist roll above the head, turn, side strike, sweep, stretch. 1, 2, 3, 4, step back, backwards wrist roll, turn. Now, depending on which one you can do, either this or here, if you can't get that one down, turn, pull it back. Now we're gonna sweep one, sweep two, forward strike, 1, 2, 3, 4, over the head, 1, 2, figure eight, down, go across, side strike down, flip up, pull up, down, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, over the head, down, that's the end.